Everyone, sorry I haven't uploaded in a few days, but today I'm gonna be doing, sorry I've stuck in my bag, the what's in my bag tag. So the only thing about this bag is it's just plain black with Winnie the Pooh and is this Eeyore? Yeah, and it says Pooh on it there. Some leaves, and it's just like an autumnal bag, and it's just black otherwise. And inside it's black, there is three pockets. Well, there's three big pockets, and like in the front pocket, there's, I don't think there's anything in here. There's just like these credit card things, and then like a place to store your phone. And there's a few things in it. Oh, I've got three bubbles. I'm just getting into it now. And a McDonald's. No. A bus ticket. From when I went on the bus with my mates. I got a sherbet thing from the other day. That's my friend that. She must have put that in there. My friend put these coffee stirrers in my bag. I don't get the point. A little sherbet in the bottom of my bag now. I'm just going to put that out. I've just got a packet of crisps from the other day. I've got a receipt from Morrison's where I got two Mentos, layer gum, a Vaseline lip balm, two Vaseline lip balms, and two extra white gum, which was my brother's, but yeah, I had to pay for it. I've just got my purse with a bit of money in. Where's my pound gone? I've just got cash in here. I've lost a pound. Oh, no, I haven't. It's in a different pocket, and this is just from River Island with just £18 in it from pocket money, and yeah, I've got that in there. Oh Jesus Christ, then I just have my fidget cube, and then I have a fidget spinner. I've got two lip balms and found some penny. Oh, it's gone. And the dreaded things. I don't know how all this can get in the bag. There's dog treats in my bag. Dog flaming treats. Literally, dog treats. They do taste like biscuits though, so I'll break my bag a little bit. Let's just pour all of the crumbs. Oh no, this is my bed. Let's do it onto my floor. That I can hoover. I can hoover my floor back. I don't know what you can say to this. Actually, I'm due to hoover it after this video, so I'm just going to onto my floor. I was looking all over my bed thing. Oh, it's fat. Oh no, I didn't realise that my cushions were underneath that. But yeah. That's what was in my bag. Very disgusting, I know. I remember all these dog treats and all this rubbish in here. They smell quite nice still, actually. Bye. by the way, guys, do you know, I know this was very short here, so I'm going to give you another story time, I think. Yes, I'm going to give you a mini story time. Let's do it from the other day. Right, the other day.